Great use for the bandsaw. Of course, you can have your mag shims on your machine, ready for this procedure. Let's say, for example, we want to resaw. If your bandsaw has a nice metal fence, of course, the mag shims will fasten right to the fence at a half inch. You can slip it over right next to the blade of the bandsaw, tighten your fence, slide your mag shims out. Now you have a half inch resaw measurement.